always say, hey, Lise, what's the cruelest holiday for a dieter? And to that, I have to say Bastille Day. Now, I don't even know what a Bastille is or what it does. However, it does remind me of something French, which reminds me of pastries, croissants, and that bread with that big, thick crust. So I'm just gonna have to binge on it.